Jay-Z is opening up about parenting in quarantine, and it turns out he's just like us. We've got all the details in today's Us Daily. The rapper opened up to the Sunday Times about what life has been like for this past year with wife Beyonce and their three children, Blue and twins Rumi and Sir. He said in the beginning, it was time for everyone to sit down and really connect and really focus on family and being together and take this time to learn more about each other. And then as it wore on, it's like, okay, all right, what is the new normal?
Well, it's my soulmate, it's the person I love, you know, and you can be in love with someone, you can love someone and you not, and if you haven't experienced love and you don't understand it and you don't have the tools to move forward, then you're gonna have complications.
The Grammy winner then said that he and Beyonce are intentional about treating their three kids as individuals. He said, feeling loved is the most important thing a child needs. Not here's this business that I'm going to hand over to you that I'm creating for you. What if my child doesn't want to be in music or sports? I have no idea, right? But as long as your child feels supported and feels loved, I think anything is possible. Not only did he and the singer work to provide a loving environment for their little ones, but they work to be attentive to who they want to be. He explained, it's easy for us as human beings to want our children to do certain things, but we have no idea, we're just guides. The rapper became a parent in 2012 and told GQ at the time that being there was the most important part of fatherhood. In 2019, a source told Us Weekly that Beyonce and Jay-Z do everything with their children. They added Jay-Z and Beyonce have nannies for their kids and their assistants help out too, but they mostly try and bring their kids everywhere. Blue always travels with Beyonce and comes with her when she's working. The twins are getting older and Beyonce has been taking them out a little more too.